They rigged the game so that we would lose, and we won.
We beat them at their own game.
I didn't have a lot to go on, but...
The logo.
It's an impossible object.
It's an Escher staircase that turns in on itself. It's totally unique. The numbers are in a pattern on the staircase. 23, 22, in a repeated sequence of right angles. They're coordinates for an unlisted industrial building in the middle of Manhattan. They're hiding in plain sight.
What are we supposed to do with that?
I bought us plane tickets.
Plane tickets?
2 weeks. I'm going.
Zoey, it's called survivor's guilt. And my therapist says that in order to live, you need to move on.
Moving on doesn't mean running. And I'm done running. Are you in?
All right. Yeah, I'm in. Let's do it. Not Jason Bourne, though. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Come on, it's gotta be in here! Marks the spot. Come on, come on, come on. Where is it? This has to be it, right? I've got the tool!
Right here! It must connect to the ball we found!
Okay.
Tighten on the door. Seatbelt turn! You can do it. Anything?
It's not going!
See if we can turn it.
It's
come
not
on.
Working!
Try clockwise.
Clockwise?
Yeah, clockwise.
Okay.
Oh, wait, something up in here!
What?
What's this?
Oh, no, it's another riddle. I fly without wings, I cry without eyes. What does that mean?
I don't know. Give me a second.
Let's go! Pray for impact!
Wait, Cloud, try Cloud.
Cloud?
Yeah, Cloud.
Okay.
Try the door. Come on, let's go.
Pull up. Caution. Terrain. Decision height. Terrain.
No, no, no,
terrain.
No.
Pull up.
Come on.
Caution. Terrain.
Come on.
Terrain.
Do
terrain.
Something.
Pull up. Decision height. Pull up.
Ending Sam. You want to reset?
No. Good work. We're ready for game time.
Put my goddamn hand on that bolt again, Larry.
What's the probability of survival?
It's approximately 4%.
Well, it's not a game if she doesn't stand any chance. We've intercepted her flight information. It's on. I'm so glad Zoey got over her fear of flying. Let's play again.